dress code. No, not for this show.
He's informal, but in top form. The guy at the Grand is Phil Vassar, Nashville's preeminent piano man.
Here's your coffee.
Vassar is on the road again, this time promoting his new CD, Traveling Circus. He recently let us inside the proverbial Big Top for one of his sound checks.
We've always called ourselves the Traveling Circus ever since we started, you know, because we just pile on the bus. And we just went in with a big batch of songs and recorded them and came out with this record. And I really love it.
I wanna be John Wayne.
Vassar says everything he writes is autobiographical and nothing is off limits, not even his recent divorce.
I've actually had people, you know, say, you know, you ought to write more about yourself and reveal more in your, you know, you need to reveal more. If you can't listen to my songs and if that's not revealing enough, then we have a problem.
But not everything he sings about is serious, like his recent single about a cross-dressing buddy.
It's a true story. You know, I'm not that good. I can't think of stuff that good.
It was Bobby with an eye.
We were at a bar, and my friend came in dressed up like a woman on ladies' night. So you could get free drinks. I mean, just as a joke, and it worked.
335. Wanna go to heaven.
Traveling Circus also contains a song that Vassar co-wrote with Kenny Chesney.
Kenny and I have written a lot of songs together, and we toured together for years. You know, he's cut several of our songs, and this is actually the first song I've ever cut of ours. I think one of us was going through a breakup. I can't remember which one. Seems to be the pattern.
Vassar actually began his career writing hits for other artists like Tim McGraw, Alan Jackson, and Jody Messina.
It's cool that, you know, those guys have thought enough of your songs to record them. I mean, I've known Tim, and I mean, I remember Tim and Garth and Kenny and Jody and Faith, and I mean, all of us, you know, basically came to town about the same time.
There goes the washing machine.
Vassar's success behind the scenes led to the release of his own debut album back in 2000. It produced 5 hit singles, including one of his signature songs, Just Another Day in Paradise.
So nice, it's just another day in paradise.
As a singer, Vassar's had 19 songs on the charts. As a top songwriter, we wanted his opinion of country's current queen, Taylor Swift.
You know, I think she's really great. She's writing things she knows about, and that's being 15. She really can relate to a lot of folks, and she's real. She's a real artist, you know.
You're here right there, everywhere I go.
Traveling Circus is Vassar's 6th album, but the first one he's produced on his own.
And everybody from the CEO to the mailroom had input on my records, so I said, you know, it's nice that you guys care or are interested at all, but, you know, it's maybe a good idea that I do this. It was freeing, it was liberating. Part of what I do, you know, even though I love it so much, is being away from my kids. See, aren't they cute? Aren't they so cute? You know, I say, what do you think you think I should retire? No, Dad, no, I love your job.
And that's a good thing, because given Vassar's popularity, it looks like his traveling circus is going to be on the road for quite some time.
It's tonight for me.